won today a whopping £100,000. Biggest prize of the year so far, making the winner £100,000.